Now, I don't have a heart. It died a long time ago. So I created one that is way greater and is immortal because I made it. And I put in a gold rib cage to protect it. My heart is made of all the things I love and live for. Art, candy, music, darkness, magic, and other things that make me tick.